Now let us have a quick summary of lesson 2, The Address by Marlon Mingo. The short story The Address is an account of a daughter who goes back in the search of her mother's belongings during the World War II days. The narrator comes to see Mrs. Darling at 46 Marconi Street. Mrs. Darling pretends not to recognize the narrator. The narrator recognizes her mother's green cardigan worn by Mrs. Darling. And Mrs. Darling feels very surprised to see her that she is still alive. And she refuses to talk to her that time. And she fears that the girl has come back and asked for her mother's belongings. The narrator goes back sad and disappointed. The thoughts of the old time. The narrator thinks of her mother who had given her Mrs. Darling's address. And during the war, Mrs. Darling became friendly with the narrator's mother. She asked her to keep her valuable things in her safe custody, means Mrs. Darling's safe custody address. She might have to leave due to war. Mrs. Darling took away to her home silver, crockery, antique plates, vases, and many other valuable things from the house of the narrator's mother. The purpose of the narrator's visit. It was to bring her back mother's belongings from Mr. Mrs. Darling's. Earlier she had no interest in them, but now she wanted to feel them and to touch them. And she wanted to have those memories of her old good days. She wanted to see and touch them. Narrator's second visit. Since the first visit had been useless, so again she decides to go at Mrs. Darling's address one more time. And when she went there, then she met with Mrs. Darling's 15-year-old daughter, and she came to know that Mrs. Darling was not there. The narrator felt upset on seeing her mother's things in use in their house. They were badly arranged, very disorderly arranged. She saw the green knitted cardigan faded with her overuse. She also observed that the candle holder was not used, and it was very, very difficult to handle. And she also saw the woolen tablecloth had a usual burn mark. Mrs. Darling's daughter offered the narrator tea. She used the white teapot, spoons, forks, knives, all belongings to the narrator's mother. The narrator's going back. The narrator felt very disappointed. She felt that the objects of her past had lost their value since they had not been in her use and they had been in strange surroundings. And she will not be able to use these things in her small rented room. So she just decided to forget the address forever and left the house. Thank you and have a nice day.